In 1992, the Olympic Games were held in Barcelona, and it was here that Christie took his career to new heights. In the 100-metre final, he found himself lining up against a field which he knew he was capable of beating.
Yes, boss.
This time they've got a little bit unsteady. Christie got a good one. Also going well is Dennis Mitchell. And it's Dennis Mitchell and Frederiksen. Christie comes storming through. It's Linford Christie. And second place, Fredericks. And in third place, Mitchell. The time, 9.96. And the British captain is the Olympic champion.